Hello. Hello. How are we doing? Hope everybody's doing well today. Let's get this show on the road. No, I got it. We're already running. What is going on, everybody? How's everybody doing? Stay golden, right? Such a wonderful day. A wonderful day of yard work, going to orchard and buying some supplies, coming into Ben Potion, cleaning up my office a bit or the office a bit. Yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Getting ready to work through the weekend. Got the PC all packed up and ready to go. It's gonna be good. And a lot of hopefully get a lot of work done this weekend and keep that up. Don't know. I don't think I changed the ticker. So we're playing Chaos Code today. New sign of catastrophe. Played this once before. We were playing games like Divinity Original Sin and Path of Exile, which are wonderful games, and I will definitely go back to them. But kind of wanted to play a fighting game. It was either this or Melty Blood, or what was the other one? Undernight, Inbirth, EXE plus Late. But I decided to go with another Arc Systems work game, made by FK Digital, copyright 2016. This is a wonderful company. I love their fighting games, as I'm sure you guys have figured out. Probably going to be the top, fighting game publisher for the next few years, with Dragon Ball Z Fighter and BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle, which is amazing. Still have a thorn stuck in my finger. So yeah, let's do some
How was
practice
school?
as you guys start trickling in. Yeah, first player is the keyboard. I'm not sure why it keeps doing that, but whatever. Still wearing the Cleveland hat. I know we lost the Yankees. It's heartbreaking, especially losing to the Yankees. Probably means they're gonna win the World Series because they're the Yankees. But yeah. 169 games or days until the next season starts in baseball, so got a few months of nothing important going on. College football, gotta love Ohio State. Gotta love them Buckeyes. So who do I want to play as? Let's see. That guy, we got her. Celia, and we have like Celia 2. Blood Dude, Food Locks in, Cerberus, which is pretty neat character. Vayne, let's try Vayne. See how he does. So this allows me to pick an extra ability, I guess. Inferno Devotion and Scorching Purple. We're gonna do Inferno Devotion. And Fatal Finale and Guilty Darkness. We'll do a Fatal Finale, how about that? I mean, he's gonna do step instead of run. I can decide how I want to maneuver on the ground. I can either run or I can dash. I'm gonna dash. And then we'll play against this guy. He's kind of your basic dude. He's fun too. I don't know what I'll run. That guy looks cool. Let's go there. So how's everybody doing today? Chat up there.
Alright.
Got the chat here. So let's see. That's the dash. So now you can dash. You can't dash through people. You can dash in the air. Kick. Punch. Slash. Heavy slash, I guess. Alright, that's not enough. Oh, okay, there's that.
Oh.
Who are it?
Alright, so quarter circle. Who are it?
そこまでだ。そこまで。 そこまで。
Oh, knee.
Cry. 見えまい。 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 Cry. 見えまい。 見えまい。 そこまで。 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 そこまで。
Okay, so EXing something is,
そこまで。
当たれ。そこまで。行け。オッケー。当たれ。そこまで。当たれ。そこまで。当たれ。そこまで。当たれ。
そこまで。当たれ。これは終わらせてやる。行け。行け。行け。行け。
Palm strike, forward and punch, standing, far over.
ムダだ。
Life gauge, chaos, we want that full, chaos, gauge, CPU, whatever, stun setting, normal, okay. Why didn't I not do that? Here's full, okay.
Oh.
Oh, that's kind of
nice.
そこまで。見えまい。見えまい。見えまい。遅い。遅い。
そこまで。さよなら。当たれ。さよなら。行け。さよなら。これが終わらせてやる。さあ、行くぞ。当たれろ。 無駄だ。
そこまで。
終われ。くらえ。俺が終わらせてやる。ここが。無駄だ。くらえ。くらえ。行け。
Name? I don't remember. Sword guy. Hey, I got some cashola for just practicing. That's not too shabby. Okay. Vayne. Alright. And we want Infernal Devotion. Or Fortune. Infernal Devotion. Finale, let's go with what we did before, and we're gonna go with step, or with dash, I guess. So Vayne became an orphan when he was young because of the war that Earth Union was involved. He had a sister who promised to protect him but did not come to save him at the time of war. He then had to live and survive a really severe life alone without any help, which made him believe that his sister abandoned him and run away from him, or run away by herself, and made him feel the world that he believed came to an end. It is now his turn to abandon and end the world. The world will be full of gnarliness. There, that's the story.
Phase 1!
That's a dress and a half.
Showtime!
はい、せい、し、終われ。そこまでだ。し、くらい、終われ。俺が終わらせてやる。
くら
い、俺が貴様の運命受け入れろ。終われ。
Went low on that.
ここが。 諦めろ。貴様はここで終わるのだ。
I will bring an end to this nightmare. I will bring an end to this nightmare. And, not and, and. Translation on this is a bit rough. Bravo, this guy's cool. He's the chef. Crazy chef.
Phase 1.
He's the grappler.
Showtime!
So go, mother. So go, mother. So go, mother.終われ。そこまで。そこまで。そこまで。そこまで。そこまで。終われ。
Perfect.
俺を終わらせるには足りなか
った。Wow, I must be a master at this game.
Phase two.
Greatest ever.
Showtime.
あたれ。そこまで。はい。そこまで。そこまで。終われ。当たれ。ここが。諦めろ。貴様はここで終わるのだ。
Winner!
Bad luck, you are wrong. Here is your end. That is the fact. That is the fact. The fact of Rooney. And I'm gonna need to shower like crazy today.
俺が貴様を終わらす。
準備はいい。Phase one. Shake it
up. はい。そこまで。
そこよ。
そこまで。
そこよ。
当たれ。はい。そこまで。逃げるか、終わりへ導くか。ここが。
Boom.
俺を終わらせるには足りなかったよ。
That's right. That's a pose and a half. I know a person who poses like that.
Phase two. Shake it out.
はい。当たれ。見えない。そこまで。そこまで。そこまで。
そこまで。
当たれ。はい。終われ。ここが。不運ではない。ここで終わるのが貴様の寿命だった
の
だ。
Winner!
What am I doing here? Mint potion? 13 viewers, get out of here! When did we get 13 viewers?That's cool. How's everybody doing? Anybody want to talk? Anybody want to know what's up? Yo. What they want to know what we do here and in Potion. We have the OKKO soundtrack, volume 1 out right now on SoundCloud. You can go to soundcloud.com/minpotion.com, I think. I think that's how it works. What are you talking about, Shin? You don't recognize me. Do not call me by that name. Oh, wow. Robot Lady's his sister? Get out of town. I'm Bane. We will bring an end to you.
So,
yeah. Let me know. Chat it up, guys.
Shin nano ka?
Yamero. I typically play fighting games, RPGs, video games in general.
Fight!
Mostly video games in general.
Sokomade. Si, si.
I'm not great to do one game. Counterattack.
Si. Oare.
Really not multiplayer, right?
もう俺を苦しめる者はいない。なのになぜこの衝動は収まらない。
何もかも Scylla?
Phase
1! So she's supposed to be like
Shake
a child
it out.
Of
the deep.
So I know what Scylla is. I believe she's a Greek
child.
Oh
my
god. Oh, that's not enough.
くらえ。踊れ。踊れ。ゆけいよ、ふざと。ゆけいよ、ふざと。踊れ。くらえ。見えない。そこまで。終わる。俺が貴様の運命だ。受け入れろ。
Really think about it.
フェイズ2ゴー。そこまで。そこまで。終われ。さよなら。行け。
ここが。
不運ではない。 ここで終わるのが貴様の寿命だったのか。
Winner! Winner! Bane! I will bring an end to this nightmare. Yes, it says end. I'm pretty sure it means end. But again, translation. You know, we all know how that works. Yeah, I'm pulling stuff out of my, off my face. On the face.
終わらせてやる。
Okay, Ray.
何もかも。
Who I've heard people say is Maximilian Duke, but I'm not gonna get into that.
Fight! 終わる。そこまで。そこまで。そ
こまで。
行くがいい。俺を終わらせるには足りなかった。
フェーズ2ショータイム。
行け、メイの命を。ここまでだ。そこまで。そこまで。し。
見えたぞ、かいな。
終われ。諦めろ。貴様はここで終わるのだ。
We got in here. Let's see.
Winner!
We got Faguen, Grim Sanity, N64 Supreme, Nightasm, Papers 2.Beard, Mango, and Yin Yang 256. How are you guys doing? You guys watching? You guys working? What's up? Need some background noise.
Are you ready?
Nani mo kam.
Sing a lullaby.
Phase
Thank you for
one.
Watching very much.
Go!
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Too bad, too bad.
Oh, that's a neat little attack, actually. Okay. Very aggressive today.
終われ。これが終わらせてやる。
ナイスキャッチだ。
そこまで。そこまで。終われ。俺を終わらせるには足りなかったようだな。
Yeah, dude in the background with the ice cream, he has a tie on the ring. He's having a great time. I don't know what he's done to where the ice cream is gonna make him look like he's coming.
終われ。
Over there!
そこまでだ。
ミスキャッチ。
ミ
スキャ
ッチ。当たれ。そこまで。行け。行け。俺が終わらせてやる。くらえ。
お前。ジンと一緒にエキサイトしようぜ。このクラスだ。シューシュー。スキャッチ。
俺が終わらせてやる。
オーチ
ー。不運ではない。ここで終わるのが貴様の寿命だったのだ。
I almost cut you in half, but I decided not to.
Winner!
My pants and my butt were fabulous. Bad luck, you were wrong. Here is your end. That is a fact. Apparently, it's a fact that the end of this person's existence. meets with Vayne, I guess. Uh-oh. Stop. You're not going any further. Who's there? I am Celia II, the guardian of the Chaos Code. I will destroy anyone who approaches a terrible knock-knock joke. Approaches the Chaos Code. So you are the guardian. This is your end. Man, this is all this guy says. It's just like, dude, this is your end. This is your end. It's like, why you gotta be looking at my butt all the time? Like, what's that about? Looking at my butt. Damn.
Phase
Celia II
one.
Is not happy.
Showtime!
Very, very happy.
クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ。そこまで。クライ
俺が終わらせるには足りなかった。これ。俺を終わらせるには足りなかった。行け、俺が。
終われ。そこまで。見えまい。見えまい。地獄へ落ちろ。貴様一人やな。ディストリーパーク。メガビーム。クライ。
ここが。目覚めだ。クライ。こいつだ。諦めろ。貴様はここで終わるのだ。ウィナー。What a sad puppet here is your end. This is your end. Every 2 seconds, this is your end. You are done. There is no more. Haha, you are not bad. I like you. You work out every once in a while. Good luck. Vayne, you did well. Now that the Chaos Code is in front of me, I don't need you. I thought I was pretty. I was also used. You thought I was a fool, and I was a fool. Otherwise, there is no way I would have come. Now, tell me, how do I end the world and turn all to what is supposed to be? Before, now tell me, how do I do it? Turn the world to what is supposed to be? Using the chaos code, such a meaningful thing. You make me laugh. You understand it. What are you talking about? We've been dating for 5 years. You need this, right? How about you end me first, then it was yours? Like, well, that's kind of what he does. He ends things. He ends people. So, I think these two are matching. I
don't know.
Phase one. Go! Go!
Go!
シッ。当たれ。シッ。行け。シッ。ここが。俺を終わらせるには足りなかったようだな。フェーズ2。ショータイム。
そこだ。それ、逃げよ。我が勝。終われ。<笑> それ。それ。そこだ。そこだ。逃げよ。そこまで。逃げよ。行け。逃げよ。終われ。
諦めろ。貴様はここで終わるのだ。Winner!
So there you go. That's Vayne. I will bring an end to you as soon as I get Chaos Code. Not sure what that's about. Sounds pretty crazy. Yes, forever. A dream? I never thought I would have such a dream before I'm ready to die. I know you're here to kill me, so be quick about it. Seems you are just like someone I know. How about you come with me? I believe I can give you a better place for you to end everything. Very well, I will come with you and you will show me this place. Ah, leave it to me, I shall meet your expectations. Oh, who's this strange person who shows up out of nowhere? Yay, credits! Dun 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 dun. So there you go. 11,000 points. That's kind of cool. Let's go back to practice. Let's find somebody else. Find someone else. What other character could we play as? I don't know. Have I tried her? I mean, like, isn't there... I thought there was, like, an alternate version of her. Shuriken or Oboro? Reverse full skill, air projectile, special strike attack, anti-ground attack. So with the special strike attack. I'm gonna go with Scott. He's kind of ninja-like. I'm gonna fight against him. Basic boots. Run. Huh. Here I've been sitting for a little while, so I'm gonna yawn every now and again. That's just the lungs clearing out carbon dioxide, so pardon me. Playing that garden, that was kinda cool. Why was it hurt? Oh, what if I am hurt? I'm fighting me.
Get
I mean, like, the game has already been out, like, on consoles for a while, so they've pretty much made what they're gonna make. That's my theory.
Hey!
What's everybody doing? I've been kind of staring at this for a while. What we got going on here? Still got a few people hanging out. Cool. Very cool. We started a bit early today. We will be finishing up a bit early. Started a bit early, but no biggie. Chilling out, playing some Chaos Code. On mission mode, take a variety of mission sets for each character. Oh, I played that. That's a nice deal. Custom color, you can make an entirely custom color for your character. Like, really neat stuff. Let's see here. This dude. Right. So I can literally just go through here and make hair. Change his hair color. Change his skin color. Mode or something. There's a way to buy stuff. I think you can like unlock colors and stuff. Let's see here. Collections. It's a good game. It's not much on Steam actually. Let's see how much it is on Steam. Rent me out. Let's see how much this game is on. Why are my car keys here? Am I in that much of a hurry to leave? Let's see here. I don't care. Take me to the store. Okay, so. $20 right now. That's not too shabby. Very positive reviews. That's good. Sounds off. Yeah. 16 characters. 4 more additional moves. Choose and pick 2 out of it during character selection. Color edit mode. Versus. All these other things. Blast Blue's amazing. Guilty Gear. Undernight. Kingdom Hearts 3, Love Max Sister Stars is out? How did I not know that? How did I miss? Because I have Arcana Heart 3 Love Max. But this is Love 6 Stars. This is like, that's loving to the Major Max, to the Ultra Max. I also have Exard Sign, which is kind of neat. What is this? Do I have to buy this? New page. New player character. Minery. Wait, is it? Oh yeah, December 2017. And new Arcana Icker joins the battle in Arcana Heart 3 Love Max 6 Stars. More new characters to join in future updates. Get out of here. Get out of town. This is another one of my favorite games. Made by Arc System, developed by Examu, which is pretty amazing developer. Is there gonna be a new Undernight? There might be a new Undernight at some point, because I know they released one in Japan. This is made by Soft French Bread or French Bread. These guys are amazing. Well, let's see what fighting games. So this is the thing. I don't know what. Oh, this is Undernight in Birth. Okay, so. Undernight's pretty incredible. I can show you guys some of that in a bit. It's really fun. Beautiful looking game. If you don't look too closely. Most fighting games are beautiful as long as you don't look too closely. They're like really good in motion. See all the fighting games. That. Gee, you think I own enough? I got all of the ones here except for 6 Stars. Which won't be out for a while, so whatever. What else is there? Oh, Central Fiction has Jubei out now. Additional character Jubei. He's the cat swordsman. He's the one that taught what's his name, Ragna the Blood Edge, how to fight and stuff. $8 for the DLC. I'll probably pick that up someday soon. Wow. So let's look at my wish list. This is fun. Let's look at my wish list. Dragon Quest Heroes 2, I think that's pretty powerful, of course. That's my number one. King of Fighters 2002 and 98, that's pretty crazy. I already have 13, and I already have 14, so that's almost have this complete. I mean, there's 94 and all that. Pillars of Eternity, and we're going to put Divinity Original Sin above that. Marvel Infinite, we're going to put that above there. Tales of Berseria, that's amazing. It's an amazing game. Saint Seiya, just because of the anime. Nier Automata, someday I might get that. That's kind of a whole other bag of chips there. Dawn of War 3 is already $40, that's pretty sad. Got Baldur's Gate 1, 2, and Icewind Dale. Isn't it neat looking at some wish list? Like, what? That's kind of like, you can kind of tell what kind of gamer somebody is when they have like looking through their wish list. Dark Souls 1 and 2, Fallen Lords. See, all right in a row, because I think Lords of the Fallen, is made by the same guys, I think. Valiant Hearts, Great War, that's pretty cool. It's one of those touchy-feely games. Bioshock Infinite. Wolfenstein The New Order, I'm going to have to bring that up, or Robbie's going to kill me. So we'll bring that up to... Well, it's definitely above Dawn of War. Hearts of Iron, I guess. Hearts of Iron, I really want to play. Of course, I don't really want to play as the Allies, but whatever. Grand Theft Auto 5, whatever. Elder Scrolls Online, whatever. Sacred 3, whatever. South Park, Stick of Truth, whatever. Far Cry 3 and 4, whatever. Septerra Core, this is a dope game. Played this a long time ago. Long, long time ago. Never finished it. Kinda want to go back and play it. Pretty dope. Inquisitor, I think this was like an artsy fartsy game. 1974, sure, why not? No, this is not the artsy fartsy game. This is a pretty interesting top-down RPG. Sonic Generations, Final Fantasy VII, which is not my favorite, but whatever. Mass Effect 1 and 2, still can't get 3. I don't think I can get 3. Nope. I get Quantum Break, but I can't get Mass Effect 3. That's silly. Final Fantasy 13. Gee, which band of... Is that the one that... No, that's the one with Lightning and all that. I want the one with, well, with that really kind of weird... Defiance. That was a TV show. Pretty good sci-fi TV show. Kind of silly. I made a RPG, a free-to-play MMO. It was okay. Kind of hoping that they could make that a little better. Kind of bring the two together, but whatever. Company of Heroes. Company of Heroes 2. Hard, very difficult game. Ikaruga. It's like a prick of poison I'm probably going to buy for Ben someday. Abyss Odyssey. This was an interesting one. This was like all artsy fartsy. Yeah, this one was kind of artsy fartsy. Like, check this out. 19th Century Chile. A powerful warlock has fallen into a deep sleep. His nightmares are becoming real. And his monsters emanate into the world above. Enter the abyss and confront the source. Ace Team, okay. Atlas game, there you go. Atlas is a pretty amazing company. Missile Odyssey. Yeah, see, this is like really artsy fartsy, but it looks cool. Side scrolling dungeon crawler, I guess. Oh wow, these dudes like dodge and stuff. That's pretty cool. Choose your hero. So Katrine, your sword fire wielding lady, ghost monk. That's pretty cool. Oh, internet slowed down. Ingoya, it's like a fairy goddess lady. Oh, that's why partial music. She's partially nude. Oh wow, these levels look really pretty. We can transform into stuff? That's pretty cool. So yeah, Abyss Odyssey looks pretty neat. God Factory, not sure what that's about. Or God Factory. Predestination, whatever. Camera Watch, Homeworld Remastered, that's cool. Homeworld's pretty dope. Lords of the Black Sun, I heard, man. Yeah. Defense Grid 2. Defense Grid is hilarious. It's just a tower defense game. Warlock 2, The Exiled. See, I didn't buy this because Warlock 1 was actually really good. And then, I don't know why companies do this. They just, like, released Warlock 2, like, a year later. I was like, what are you doing? Like, why would you do that? And it wasn't, like, an update or anything. It was, like, a whole new game, but not really. So I'm not sure what that's about. That's one of those games I should probably play. I actually got a bunch of those like turn-based strategy games, fantasy strategy games that are pretty good. Like, I don't know, maybe I'll nail Ben's feet before I'll play some Heroes of Might and Magic for 6 hours straight and not get anywhere. Agarest Zero? I have no idea what that's about. This is probably one of those, this is one of those like pervy games. Sometimes I like the pervy games, what can I say? No, this is a legitimate RPG, so it's only minor pervy. Legacy of Kain Soul Reaver and Soul Reaver 2 and Legacy of Kain, that's pretty cool. Blood Omen 2, Legacy of Kain. And you can tell I own a Dreamcast. One Piece, One Piece, Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Return to Castle Wolfenstein was like one of the first PC games that I got after I learned to build one of them, like I think maybe my second PC, like I had built by myself completely. First one a buddy of mine helped with. That's when we went to like PC World and stuff, like Newegg wasn't even a thing. Like we just like had to go to stores and just, you know, hope everything worked because they had like zero return policies and stuff. It's really odd time. Guilty Gear X2 Plus Reloaded. I already have Guilty Gear, like Accent Core Plus Reloaded or whatever, but, you know, someday I'll finish the collection. Sins of a Solar Empire, which is an amazing game. Bunch of Dishonored DLC, Dragon Age. I don't know about this Mankind Divided thing, I'm not sure about that. Deus Ex or Deus Ex. Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition, because I have to. Last Remnant, never played it, but I kind of want to. I think I played like maybe a half hour of it on the Xbox 360, I think that's what it was on. Trails in the Sky, Tales of Zestiria. So many Tales games that are slowly trickling onto PC that it's just like, I gotta play all of them that I don't have. I don't think I'm gonna live long enough to play most of these games, to be perfectly honest. Final Fantasy IX, that's something I never finished, and I really want to. One of my buddy's favorite games, and I'm just like, okay, if it's that good, I should probably play it. He's on top of the schnitzel. Mordheim, Rodinia, Age of Empires 3, whatever. Red Faction Armageddon. Red Faction has some really good games. I think didn't Jake work on a Red Faction game? Rebellion? Gorilla. Oh, the one where... Yeah. Actually, I played that one. Red Faction Gorilla. Jake worked on that. That's a really good game. Risk of Rain. This is a... Oh, yeah. We played this on stream. Pretty neat. Pretty neat game. Armello. So this is kind of weird. I don't even know what some of these games are. This is like a fairy tale board game comes to life. Full swashbuckling adventures combining deep tactical card play. Oh, okay. So I picked that up. We'll probably play against Cameron. So Dynasty Warriors 8. Gotta get all the Dynasty Warriors games. gotta do it. Lost Planet, that's pretty neat. Supreme Commander Forge Alliance, because that's the last Supreme Commander that came out, really, other than Supreme Commander 2, which is okay. But Forge Alliance is pretty amazing. Force Unleashed 2, a bunch of Max Payne games, because Max Payne is awesome. Metal Slug, because I think everybody should own Metal Slug all the time. Siege, because you can make really crazy inventions. Most people just make dicks. Tales of Symphonia, gotta get that sometime. Akiba's Trip, Undead, and Undressed, gotta get that eventually. Death Smiles, this is a cool little bullet hell game. Really enjoy this one. Basically, like, really cute witch ladies, anime witch ladies, going around blowing up really kind of nightmarish creatures. So pretty normal. Pretty normal stuff. From the Mushi Hime something? The Gothic Horror Bullet Hell. The Gothic Horror Bullet Hell, yeah. Really good. Really enjoyed that. I think I had this on the 360. Or was it the original Xbox? I don't remember. Bullet hell games, man, they just, they're so fun, so frustrating, but so fun. Yeah, it's just like, you know, hey, this cute anime chick, and she's gonna, like, murder all these, like, demonic creatures horribly, yay. Dungeon Siege 2, because Dungeon Siege. Paper Light Drifter, which one was this? Oh, yeah. It's another one I gotta get to. Like, I mean, that's why it's on my wish list, alright? This guy up for PC. Geometry Wars Dimension. Arcanum. This is an old game that's amazing. Maybe inappropriate for who? I'm an adult. For adults. It's another crazy top-down RPG that I gotta play. Senra Karuga Shinobi Versus? I have no idea what that is. Let's check this out. Oh, is this a pretty game? Yeah, it's a pretty game. So I definitely gotta play that. RWBY, Grim Eclipse. Because why not? It looks great. So it looks like a game that can be played. It says it's very positive reviews. Crosscode? It's Crosscode. Sorry guys, I'm just like going through this. What is this? One of those, like, really fast top-down RPGs. Radical Fish Games. Yeah, this is like a top-down action RPG. That's pretty neat. Oh, they have Stardew Valley. Oh, neat. Alright. Aaron was just playing that. It's a good one. So yeah, that, there you go. Stardew Valley. Let's play a little bit of that. I should get that and, like, give it to Nadine and just be like, there. Forget about your life for actually, that wouldn't happen. I'd be too busy playing it. Nah, go away. It's mine. This looks cool. Knights of Azure? Koei Tecmo? I haven't heard of Koei and Tecmo. Tecmo, yeah, but Koei? It's been a while since I've heard them make a game. Oh, excuse me. Warriors All-Stars? They got a bunch of stuff. Never mind. I'm just not paying attention. Nobunaga's Ambition? Okay. Oh, it's like a Japanese turn-based... What is this thing like? English language not supported. That's even better. The second game in a series, Nobunaga's Ambition Nation, was released in 1986. It became the first of the series to be released outside of Japan under the name Nobunaga's Ambition. Players take the role one of the main characters of the period of Nobunaga Oda, Shingen Takeda, and Tenshin. Okay, it's a strategy game. That's pretty cool. And yeah, it's all in Japanese. Like, there's no way I would be able to play this game, really. But that's pretty sick. I didn't know that. I'm gonna add this to my wish list. Boom, add it to my wish list. What else? blue reflection. Very positive. Looks like anime chicks. Uncharted waters. Like, a lot of this stuff is not translated. A lot of this stuff is just, that's the game. Deal with it. I like that. Samurai Warriors 4, 2. That looks neat. That's already on my wish list. Knights of Azure, that's on my wish list. Dragon Quest. Oh, okay, so they did these. And of course, they're the most expensive games. That's what I picked, because I'm not very smart. Blue Reflection? Okay, let's look at this. What is this? Summer. Okay, so a clear summer sky spreads over the Hoshinomiya Girls High School. All right, I'm already liking this. The story begins with the belated start of school life for Hinako Shirai. Shirai? I don't know how you pronounce that. Shirai. Who has just recovered from a leg injury due to tragic accident. The magical sisters Yuzu and Line bestowed to her a special power to become a reflector. So she's a mirror. And that's how that works. Let's see, is there any like attacks or anything? Or how's it look? The art looks kind of neat. That looks really wicked. I guess I can watch the video, but that would take time. She's just walking through a school. How is that supposed to be like, where's gameplay? I like how Chaos Code just, I don't know, man. I don't know. Blue Reflection, mostly positive out of 176 reviews. Interesting. What is this thing labeled as? RPG anime, female protagonist, JRPG. I'll just add it to my wish list in case I forget about it. Tokuden Berserk. Oh, is this? Which one is this? Mixed. Positive. And the Band of the Hawk. Oh, this isn't the anime, is it? No, this is an anime action violence sexual content war. Really? Berserk? Get out of here. So when does this take place? The most brutal game. Yeah, he's just a monster. The guy just destroys people. Oh wow, it's kind of like a Warriors game. Oh, and so this is the one for the series, the anime series that came out on Netflix that I saw. Talks about 122 minutes of Dragon. Oh, it is exactly that. Oh, I'm totally adding this to my wish list. This show gave me nightmares. That's how crazy. Shadows of the Empire. Star Wars Shadows of the Empire? Seriously? Get out of here. Oh wait, that's on my wish list. Never mind. Great game. Looks terrible, but it kind of always did. But it's kind of fun. Dash Rendar, right? Luke Skywalker, Prince Xenor. Yeah, Dash Rendar. Star Wars names are amazing. They give zero fucks about all that. Battlefront 2, Galaxy in Turmoil. Dark Forces. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty dope. I like that stuff. How many viewers did we lose all our viewers? Probably. They're probably like, what are you doing? Yeah, that's everybody. That's lame. Alright, let's go to our library. We got Chaos Code rolling right now. Xenodrifter, what time have we got? What time are we at right now? 6 o'clock. We'll go for another 10 minutes. So let's do my games. These are not my games. That's fine. What else could we play here? We got Undernight. Blade Arcus. We do a little Blade Arcus, I guess. Let's see. What do we got here? Sorry, guys. Just had to go through some stuff. Oh, these are the colors. Dang, they're 3,000 credits a piece, man. These aren't cheap. These ain't cheap. Boss version. Boss version. Boss version. What the heck? Boss version. Well, I guess I'll just start at the top. And work my way across. Yeah, there you go. Alright, beat the game with what's her name and then call it a day. Nope, I don't want to go back to collections. See, that's my Steam wish list. Isn't that exciting? We had 10 people watching, now we have zero, so I'm sure it was very riveting for everybody. Anyway. Doesn't include anything from, like, you know, EA and Blizzard and all that. Because they are not typically on Steam. So, alright, I'm just gonna burn through that. You know. Yeah, it's totally that. It's totally vain. Okay, Scylla? I guess Scylla? Alright. Sounds fun.
Phase 1. Shake it out.
Some phase kind of like Greek one thing going on here.
Showtime.
Save the world.
one. Shake it up.
Winner!
It's all for the universe, man. It's all for the universe. Here comes a new challenger. Hikaru. Hikaru. Share, but unfortunately, I
phase one. Shake it out.
Winner! You know, it's a really good game that I might play next time is Kaihime Anbu. That was a good game. Very basic, as far as I can tell.
Phase 1. Fight!
Get out!
見てごめん。
メイヨナ、楽しませてちょうだい。フェーズ1ファイト。ヤケイ。
私にもなさねばならぬことがあるのだ。許せ。 私にもなさねばならぬことがあるのだ。許せ。
私にもなさねばならぬことがあるのだ。許せ。
Shake it out!
Dive!
I'm not bad at all, actually.
お覚悟よろしいか?処分するよ。
Phase 1 Go!
そこだ! ほら、そこだ!
Phase 2 Go!
それ、ほら、捕まえたよ。どこを見ているんだ。ほら、そこだ。
私にもなさねばならぬことがあるのだ。 許せ。
Winner!
For the freedom of the universe. Okay, I failed to achieve the chaos brothers in the face of its creator. What should I say to grandmother? Your grandmother didn't have pottery. Don't say that. You did well, Kagari. We still managed to obtain a lot of useful information. Yes, ma'am. How are you, Kagari? You must be wounded. In such a big mission, don't push yourself too hard. I am fine, ma'am. I didn't hurt myself at all. That's good to hear. You are very important, not just as our agent, but also as my granddaughter. What? Oh, my God. Thank you very much, ma'am. There isn't much time until your next mission. She saves the universe, but now she's gotta go back out and save the universe. Thanks, ma'am. Oh, wow. That's right. I don't want you to get hurt. Oh, wow. It's actually Celia. Celia. Crazy. You can assume your body will be mine. Haha. I will take your body and I will make it into a puppet. Well, Well, that's it, guys. Two playthroughs of Chaos Code, full playthroughs. Different characters, got some story done. Bought some color for some extra colors for the characters. Went through my Steam wish list, which is always important. I think that's a very important thing to do. Let's go to collection here. Unlock something else. Yeah, let's unlock. Oh wow, see, I got even more stuff here to unlock. Before it wasn't showing all this stuff. There we go. All right. Well, thank you very much for watching. Remember, we have OKKO on SoundCloud. That's something that the entire team has worked on and participated in. We also have a Patreon. If you want to help, it was $1 a month. Get some cool swag with that. Let me drink a little bit of this. A little lemonade. Yeah, that's what's going on. My name is Preston. You can call me Flippy Monkey. This is Flippy Monkey's fighting game, Phantasmagoria. Hope you guys enjoyed everything. I will be playing more fighting games and more games on Mondays and Tuesdays, evenings. Let me know if you have any suggestions, anything you want to play, if I have it or if I can get it. Marvel Infinite soon. And I guess Jubei for... Arcade edition or 5, so I can just everything. Basically, yeah, man, that's how it's going. Oh, Dragon Ball FighterZ, of course. So yeah.